you love me?
For Trisha and Tran's very first rodeo, and she actually drew up in the performance. I drew up in slack, so she gets to go first, and I'm just gonna be coaching her as best I can because I remember my first rodeo on Taz, and in fact, it was around this time of year, just 2 years ago, I saw it on my Facebook memories, and we did okay, a lot of mistakes, but it's good just to get in this atmosphere because it's totally different than a jackpot scenario. There's lights, there's people, there's announcers, music, and the intensity level is just elevated. So for a horse to know how to do the pattern is one thing, for them to be able to perform in front of a crowd when the lights and everything's on and everything is distracting is a whole nother story. And she got a chance to go into the arena before the rodeo even started, which was great, so that he could get a look at banners and things flopping, and it was windy. So there's just a lot to look at for a young horse, and that's just part of the seasoning process. So it's perfect that we're just up the road in Elmore City, and this rodeo is gonna run the next two nights. So not only does she get to go there tonight to perform, she gets to go back the next two nights and build on that same pattern in the same pen, and that's like the most perfect start for a rodeo career that I could even imagine. And tomorrow, I'm hoping that she gets a performance as well. So here is Trisha warming up, taking a look at her first arena that she's ever gonna run her horse in.
What's up?
How are you?
Are you drinking pop?
Yeah, I don't have to go on my diet.
Let's see them abs though. Damn it, Donnie.
Lead off cowboy. All right, draw the dog we call Mainland. Now, ranch dog riding using the standard stock saddle, unlike saddle bronc. And in a ranch bronc or cowboy can use both hands.
I'm so excited.
Riding down. Down taking those last few final preparations. Oh, and I tell you what, he's got a shoe fighter right here. Well, while Dow's getting the stage set, getting things ready, that's going to give me the opportunity to say thank you to a few of our rodeo partners. These are the guys and gals that have teamed up with your Elmore City Rodeo Roundup Club. We want to say thank you to our friends at Smoking Joe, also a Garvin County News Star, Luddington Marketplace, DJ's Country Store, Sharp Trucking, Standard Skyer, and Power Insurance, just a few of our rodeo partners. Now, you're going to hear me mention a lot of our rodeo partners tonight and all weekend long. Now, we'd like to ask a personal favor to each and every one of you. All the rodeo partners are talking about pick one, two, three, maybe four.
Are you guys excited for Christmas?
And sometime within the next week,
me too.
You can drop by their business and say, hey, we heard all about you at our 45th annual Roundup Club Rodeo. You know, if you can do that, that will ensure, that will guarantee that we have the opportunity to come back for the 46th annual. So any help that you can give our Elmore City Roundup Club, greatly appreciated. All right, so it looks like the stage is almost set. The stage is almost ready. Now Apple's going to be the cowboy.
Go on, Trisha. Go on. Yeah, go, go, go.
Number one, turn nice and tight. Little bit wide on that number two. Now watch it. You're going to have to tighten it up considerably more. Tight turns and better time. Whoop, 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 whoop. All right, we got him headed in the right direction. And it's back to the finish line. Turn it in a time. How about a...
Well, we went really, really fast.
Like
I mean,
Ricky
I
Bobby.
I was going fast. Like Ricky Bobby.
I was worried about the first barrel, and I just wanted to make the first barrel, get around it, and we did, and it was really good, and he overturned it. And then that kind of set us up weird for the second. Then on the third, I just forgot what I was doing in there.
Oh, you're good. Thank you. Still champion in my book.
Yeah, I miss home sweet home, Casey.
One of my favorite things to do is to now drive and talk about what just happened. And I'm definitely gonna get a dashboard cam so you guys can get the inside scoop on what we talk about, what we learn, like what we're focused on for our next runs. To me, that's like where it's at.
Do you love me? Do you need me?
Damn it. I left the light on at the bar. It's not a wolf.